What's up, guys? We're here with Maciej Hramosta. He's like the longest hitter in junior Czech golf. Maciej, how old are you?
I'm 16.
He's 16 years old.
But I'm playing like 25.
He's playing like 25. He can't drive a car. He can drive a golf ball though. He's got some speed, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna do a little ball speed competition. We're gonna hit 6 balls each, see if we can get the highest ball speed. We got a full swing simulator borrowed to us from Golf Shop For You. Shout out Golf Shop For You. And yeah, let's get into it. Let's see what we can do. All right, so let's get into this. We got range balls. They're not Pro V1s, so if the ball speed's a little bit slow, it's not our fault. That's dead. Okay. Way better ball flight. It was a close match. I still got it, you know what I'm saying? He's got some speed though. You gotta look out for this kid. He's winning all sorts of tournaments. He's gonna be on top soon. Top of the Czech leaderboards, you feel me? Catch you guys next time.